And to wrap up Short Track Saturday here, super late models here at Lanier. 80 laps on the board. This is going to go by super quick. Track's such a bull ring, though. Could end in a disaster. So, see how this goes.
The pace car is in. Green, green, green. The car inside. Clear.
Let's hug it down the bottom here. Also, no tire changes, so gotta be pretty gentle on the tires. Make them last through all 80 laps. So with the colder, ooh, there they go.
Car outside, clear outside.
Yikes. Cold tires gotta be gentle, especially on exit. Just like to over rotate on gas.
Car outside. Nope. Stay low.
Pushed up a little. Right, give him enough room.
Stay low. There is a car on the high side. You're in fifth. Clear high.
I think he got turned around right there by somebody.
Caution, yellow flag. They
yep.
Want you in single file.
C'est la vie.
Pit road is closed right now.
Earned a good chunk of laps there under caution. See if we can make up some more ground, just roll on the bottom here.
About to go green, stay focused. Pace car is off, time to do your job. Green, green, green. You're in fourth position. Car outside. Stay low. Stay low, there is a car on the high side. Keep low. Stay low. You're now in third. Still there, hold your line.
I'm gonna have to wash up mid-corner like that, so.
Stay low, there is a car on the high side. Clear.
I made that work. Oof. See what I mean? It's kind of light on throttle right there on exit. That's for, but we rack
closed right now.
Actually, I don't really mind starting on the outside here. See if we can kind of get a decent run around the outside. And off the high line, but
get ready.
I'm really
go
confident
ground.
In my ability of that, but let's see.
The pace car is off. Be ready. Green, green, green. Car inside. Still inside. Stay high. Clear inside.
There you go, back to the inside. Ah, watch that. Yikes! I got a better arc in there. he got moved.
Go high. The yellow flag is out.
Well, that's interesting. So guy on the inside wrecked the two.
Get ready. Going green.
And two has chased him down under caution. And I think he's given him a whole bunch of 4Xs.
Tight car is off. Be ready. Green flag. Green flag.
Strategery.
Fourth position.
Wait.
Car inside. Clear.
Short track Saturdays, baby.
Car outside. Clear high. Inside.
Woo!
Clear inside. Go high.
Woo!
Caution. Yellow flag. They want you in single file. Pit road is closed. Pastor.
We're live.
Car.
Now that certain individuals are in the pits, things might calm down a bit. At least we're back on the inside here, so
it
should help matters. Also, we're now past halfway.
The pace car is off. Be ready. Green flag.
Too much
green
gas.
Flag. Back in third. Keep hustling. Outside. Go low. Clear. Car outside. Outside. Clear. Back in third. Keep hustling.
In touch with the top two here. Some car's tracking me down. Oof. Power slide's not going to do us any wonders. Trying to park it in still. It's not really working anymore.
Car inside. Clear. Inside. Still inside. Still there, hold your line. Still there at the bottom.
Fronts are definitely giving up the ghost, yikes.
Clear inside.
Can kind of hold up the 7 here. might get a little tight.
Job, 10 to go.
Sixth place is catching. Five to go.
Five laps to go.
So we hang out for this top five here. Off.
White flag, white flag.
There we go. Cross the line. Two for two and trips top fives.
Cast off down low.
Not bad for today. Yeah, probably gonna keep short tracks Saturdays. I think next Saturday. Just keep your eyes peeled for that.
Good job. Very good job.
Yeah, besides that, if you're new to the channel, be sure to subscribe, hit the notification bell. And regardless if you're new or not, be sure to hit the like button. And big thank you for watching.